You want to hear something funny? You're dead.
Hey guys, what's up? It's Mala, and we are resuming Mad Father once again. This is part 5. So, I believe we are supposed to go through the lodge door. Alright, wait, let's remember. See, chainsaw. Okay, yes. What are our items? Pendant. That's it. Alright. Just trying to remember. Big drum. Big drum. Big drum. Okay. Barrels. I don't believe. That's not what I wanted to do. Okay, yeah. Okay. Yes, you did just go down the stairs, and I have a really bad feeling about this. Oh boy. Oh my god, no! hi. Oh god, it's that lady who screams. Oh, it's gonna be loud. Are you keeping me from going ahead? Yes. I need to go through here to save my father, so please let me through. What can I do to convince you? Huh? I'm not gonna look back. Oh god. I have a feeling if I look back, I'm gonna die. Okay. Why are you following me? Dot dot dot. Do you wanna go home? Do you want to go out? Yes. Come with me, I'll take you outside. Then let me through there, okay? Okay. Alright, let's save and then go outside. This is really creepy and I don't trust it at all. Not one bit! Not one bit at all. I don't even know how to navigate this place. This is outside, technically. I mean, you could jump. Huh? She's gone. Did she fall behind? What will? Huh? 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 These are that girl's clothes. What? Oh god, I'm living her. What's going on? Sorry guys, I have allergies today, so I don't mean to be gross, but. Oh, let's not see moving. I thought it was just gonna be a sequence. It won't open. Father! Stay still, won't you? Oh god. Father? Yeah, father doesn't know what to do. Now shall we begin? What's father doing? Let me have those beautiful hands. Stop, father, it's me. I can't speak. Oh no. Okay. Let's go find the girl again. I guess. Oh god. Not moving at all. I guess I can go through now. Yep. Okay, gonna save. Oh god, I don't like this at all, guys. Somebody hold me. Damn, no one's here to hold me. If only I had my ducks. Or the cat. Cat? Okay, sorry. Oh, I didn't mean to go in there. Wait, I go back. An old man points totally still. Okay, that startled me. think we're gonna work. Oh my. I didn't look at any of the other. Well, I'm gonna go back real quick. I have a feeling I need to look at all the. Oh my god! The fuck! Before I fall in the way. Water. Water in the bucket. Ew. No, no. Stinks. Nothing out of the ordinary. There's a key in the toilet. We'll get it. That's way too gross. We didn't even think I'd drink something disgusting. Maybe if I had something to grab. Well. Well, stop being a whiner, okay? God. You gotta sacrifice. What's that? Small knife pack. I don't like the ambience right now. Ambience. Whatever you want to call it. Small nightcap. Can I possibly take his hands? Okay. Anyways. Let's go back in here. Rusted drum, rusted drum. Nothing to say. Oh! Seems like a little freaky bird. Yeah, I don't know. Stop! Put your arm away. Except the bird. Text on anatomy. Father, I'm going to read this. It has a lot of gross pictures, so I don't want to look. A brittle wooden box. Ah ha ha! Forceps! There we go. Oh god. Oh no! Snowball! You have to grab it. They look a lot like Snowball. I don't want to look. I don't want to look. Oh. Oh my god, nope. Never forgive, never forgive. Okay, I'm running, I'm running, I'm running, I'm running, I'm running, I'm running, I'm running. Oh god. I'm not ready for that thing. Whatever it is. Oh, my allergies are horrible. Alright, let's grab this toilet key and. Music, man. He is gross. I don't want to keep carrying it like this. Ah, rusty key. Oh, God! Did you see the hands? Oh, my God. Ugh. Oh, ah! Bad feeling about this. I'm gonna close this door. There's something there. I'm just gonna avoid getting in the DOLLS item. Snap! I didn't think about that. I'm dead. God, then. I'm just gonna continue. Okay. Let's, from there. go. There's nothing. Shit. Why can't I save? It takes forever. Yeah. Like right up in your ass, lady. You don't even know. I guess you're a doll. You can do the seed somehow. Oh, I was gonna say, God damn it. Too quick. Oh, God. Ah! Oh, Jesus, I made it. Thank you! Go back through all this. Okay. I don't trust this at all. I'm just gonna run. Oh god. Oh, I was like, why is that taking so long? Oh boy. Not be able to go back for a while if you go this way. Are you still going? I don't know if I... Who's that monster guy? What's this key for? I don't think I'm ready. I don't want to get the bad ending and I think I need to do more. I wonder if this is the end, guys. So might be a bit longer. I did that, but I did. Oh boy, what did I do? Ah! I didn't get all the gems yet? Where the hell did I miss them? The gems, or most of them gems. I don't know if it matters. Let's go back real quick. Just to double check. Just want to have missed anything, but JLP. Oh wait, I can let that guy out. Do I want to let that guy out? That is the real question. I honestly don't know. It out, but I don't know. We'll see. I don't think it'll be too long. Yeah, it's locked. I don't have. What? I want to know what's in there. I'm really confused. Like, where's the key for that? That's also locked. What the hell? This, I don't remember this. Oh, I didn't get a text. Where is Bobby? Body. Go to the body. There you go. I did it. See, I thought that I needed to do that. Found it. Thanks, miss. Yeah, there you go. I feel like I should go check on Maria. Actually, let's see. Oh! There's another gem. Okay, here we go. Oh, no, I don't. I want to go back in. What? What was that? Was that actually something? Maria and see if she's okay. I mean, okay, now we're not too. I mean, the gems still aren't the greatest, but at least it's not too bad. Alright, Maria. Go to the crow. Come on. Did you die? There's something under her skirt. A gem? Got a room key. Oh! Okay, so maybe it's need to break these, but I guess not. Alright, guys. So, we're gonna go find where that room is in the next video. So thank you all so much for watching, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.